In other news from the Fox Valley today, Kaukauna hosted its fourth annual Breaking Boundaries Triathlon today. This is an adapted triathlon, so students with disabilities can take part in these events. And to make sure the event was safe, each Kaukauna student was partnered up with another student from Kimberly or Little Chute High Schools. The goal of the event is to help promote healthy lifestyles and create awareness and acceptance of all students, no matter what their abilities or disabilities are.